these ritual masks. Thanks, Aiden. Weird. This one has no talisman. Baby's neck. Help me, Aiden. I've got to see what happened. God, it all went by too fast. I didn't understand it. It's just all mixed up. Something's missing. I'll show the talismans to Paul. Maybe he'll know something.
Mother before. She also gave me this.
The fifth talisman. Here.
They were lost, full of hatred for the white man. They bring spirit, kill their enemies, and can gain revenge. Turned against him. He was still hungry. Hungry for blood. Yet Itzu is back. He has come to take our lives.
We're your ancestors. They're the guardians who protect the house, right?
They know they were robbed, so they returned to protect us from the evil that they released.
If they brought that entity here, I mean, there's gotta be some way to send it back to its own world.
They used a ritual to open the passage. I still remember the incantation, but the ritual is lost in the past.
I saw the ritual in my vision. I'll prepare it and you can help me with the incantation.
Hurry! He's coming.
The fire. I have to make a fire in the front of the house.
You did it!
Jodie!
No white man has ever been to the place I'm taking you. My people have buried our dead there for many hundreds of years. For us, it's sacred land.
These are the bones of your ancestors. I'm sure they would have wanted to be buried alongside their own people.
Blame yourself. My father is with Shimasani and his ancestors. He's happy where he is.
Thank you.
your decision is made? You're leaving?
There's just things that I have to work out. Things from my past. I think I'm ready to face them now.
You did a lot for us, Jodie. For us, and for our people. If you don't find what you're looking for, just come back here. You'll always find a home here.
I'm gonna miss you.
Me too. I'll never forget you, Corey.
Ashki is gonna miss you.
One day I'll come back and see you.
Hey, Jodie! You didn't think you were just gonna walk, did you?
It took me some time, but I managed to get it going again. Take it. It's yours. It's the least we can do to thank you.
Ready?
Yeah.
Cole? Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jodie. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Can you see anything, Aiden?
So pretty.
Open it. Jodie, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. Was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jodie, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jodie. Today.
I don't understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Hey, Jodie, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand, this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Jodie. Jodie, stop immediately.
Go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? always be there for you.
Time to go.